Hello and welcome, my friend, and how are you doing? And today I am planning to show you really interesting car repair man and woman's advice. And here I have these safety boots, and this is safety boot what I recommend you to use when you are repairing your car, because sometimes it happens accident that like some big heavy items drop to ground and they can hit our foot. And here is my safety boot, and I have purchased this boot from ebay.com, and this boot is Sievi, maker is Sievi safety boot, and we can purchase these boots in ebay.com or amazon.com. And this Sievi, this is really excellent brand, because this product, this is made in Europe. There is this logo Sievi, and this boot is made so that there is steel, this protector in that area, in this head area, just in here. And now I have removed my older, I had similar boots what were like 10 years old, and now they are worn out, but I took away this protective, this boot cap, and this is stainless, actually this is very durable steel, and this come from this Finland steel factory, same factory what produce these excellent Sako and Valmet rifles what we can purchase in USA. And this is really high quality steel, and this part is like, this protects this top area, and then in these Sievi boots there is also this steel plate in their inner area, in that way, inside of that low part in here, and this protects also against this metallic sharp spike and those tools, nails or screws what can go through that area. And this is really inside of that rubber area, there is this metallic plate. This is not the bullet proof, but the idea is same, that this is very high quality Finnish steel. This is not the Chinese steel. And soon we can test that how durable this steel is. And for that purpose I have in here metallic this steel area. And then I have in here my nail. And first I test that can I hit this my nail through that area if I hit it that way. Let's look. Normally there is not that kind of hit. Look. And when we look that area closer, we can see that how durable this is. Okay, and now we have closer view, and look that area. This is like 1 millimeter thick steel, and this can take like, I believe that 2,000 pounds force, and this is so durable. But let's look at how much I can do in here damage when I hammer that little bit. Look. And then when we look that, I can do in here only small scratches in here. Okay, and then this is so well made that I can believe that this can even resist small bullets. If we have some bullets, I believe that this is one millimeter or 2 millimeter thick. maybe small bullets, not the assault rifle or Magnum 44, but smaller bullets. And then this is interesting, because this plate belongs in inside that area in here, in just in that way, in inside. And now we can test that this is more thinner, because this must be flexible. But let's look that can I do in here this nail hit and this penetration, because normally when we are walking and then nail goes directly in that way, we can soon look at what happens. And next we can look how this works, and now we are checking that area in here, and let's look that how this goes through if I walk in this Sievi tools in my ground and my garage, and then suddenly there is nail in that way. Let's look at how it goes through. And now we can see that there is some penetration, but let's look at how much. It takes only very small area. It goes like, now I can, that amount, look, this amount, like half inches, and half inches, it is about in that area, and there is, I believe that this steel plate is just in that area, yes, in here, in this position. Okay, but then we test that can I penetrate this steel plate? Because now I have nail and there is hole, and let's look. And now I believe that I can go through that area, because this is so thin. But if this can resist this nail, then this steel is extremely cool. Let's test what happens. Okay, and in that way I can say that this is, even that this is high quality steel, it can't resist if I am hitting directly in this nails in that area. And in normal case, when we are walking in this boots, there is not nail what we are same time in hitting against the steel plate. But now I managed to do these holes, and let's test also this rotor area. Okay, and it seems that I need to have this hole in also in same time. Hole in there, and then okay, and now I manage to do that hole. Okay, and overall result is that this steel plate in normal daily place, it works. It has been planned to work when we have that kind of situation that I am walking, and then suddenly I like if I hit in like in this way. Let's look that can I go through. And now it seems that I can't go through, because there is this first this plastic, and then this maybe this heat penetration is not enough force that I need hammer that I can penetrate this steel plate. Okay, but this was my information, my friend, that if you need extra protection, and I can recommend that these boots, these Sievi boots, they are really excellent. There is this maker. Okay. Thank you, my friend.